Today I'm going to show you how to create a glittery smoky eye. So let's get started. As with any eye makeup look, you want to create a blank canvas to work on. So apply concealer, foundation, or an eyeshadow primer all over the lid and any area that you're working on to give your eyeshadow something to hold on to, but also to help them last longer. When creating any eye makeup look, there's three areas that you focus on. The lid area, the crease area, which is where the lid creases into the eye shape, but also refers to any area above this, working upwards towards the brow bone, which is our third area. Once you know all three of these areas, you can create any eye makeup look. To start off this look, we're going to be applying a base shade. So choose a shade similar to your own skin tone, and you're going to be applying this with a blending brush. You can check out the description box to find out where I get my brushes from, and I also have a discount code below. You're going to be applying this all over the lid, setting the concealer, primer, or foundation that we've already applied, and also creating a really soft blend for us to work on. Then we're going to be applying a mid-tone. Your mid-tone shade is similar to your bronzer or your favorite nude lipstick. Because we're going to be creating a smoky eye, have a look at the nude lipstick that you're going to be wearing with this look, and choose an eyeshadow that matches that perfectly. Doing that will help you find the perfect mid-tone. We usually apply our mid-tone into the crease. However, with a smoky eye, we also bring it down onto the lid so that we have a layering technique. So start off deep in the crease, bring it down then onto the lid, and once the majority of the product is off the brush, make sure to softly sweep the crease area to make sure you have a soft blend and no harsh lines. The next step is to apply your contour, and I want you to layer your contour using a slightly smaller brush. You're going to be focusing this on the lower part of the lid, really close to those lashes. Once you've done one thin layer, I want you to do a second layer. This will make sure that you get a nice strong color, but it's much easier to blend. Build up your smoky eye a little bit at a time. And remember, smoky eyes always look a little bit messy before they're finished. As we're going to be using glitter, I want you guys to try some glitter glue. There's lots of different ones available. The trick with glitter glue is to make sure you cover the area in a very thin amount of glue. Try and keep your eyes as still as possible, looking slightly down in a mirror, or even supporting and stretching the lid. This will make sure that your glue layer is nice and even. The glitter that we're using today is a dark glitter. Even though it shines like glitter, it actually looks quite dark when the light's not shining on it, so it's perfect for a smoky eye. And the trick with applying glitter is to really pack it on there, get a lot on your brush, and just glide it over the glitter glue. You might be inclined to apply glitter using a flat brush. Using a small pencil brush or a small fluffy brush will actually be better with loose glitters. Sometimes the flat brushes can apply a little bit too much pressure and disturb the glue underneath, whereas a fluffy brush really packs on that loose glitter, giving you a much more even finish. So I highly recommend skipping the flat brush and go for a soft blender. Once you've really packed on that glitter, I want you to take your brush, holding it at the very bottom of the handle, and glide over the top to knock off any excess glitter. This will just prevent it from falling down onto your perfect base later. Once you've cleaned up any fallout and applied your base, you can then apply your highlighter using a flat brush this time, focusing this on the inner corner of the eye, and maybe a little bit underneath the brow too. And there you go, a super easy smoky eye using some glitter. Finish off with liner, lashes, whatever you prefer. And I hope you guys will try out this look. Tag me @SineadyKatie and I'll see you in the next one. Hit that like button.